Hey guys, it's Amber. Today we're making turtles. So for turtles, you need a piece of construction paper. It's green, a green marker, a green pom-pom, a egg carton piece, some scissors, tape, and that's it. First, you're just gonna start and you're going to color your egg carton. If you want to add a little extra flair, you can put some lines on your turtle's shell, like this. Ooh, fancy. Very, very fancy. Now that my coloring is done, I have to make my turtle's leg flipper fin things. You gotta get your tape. I made my piece too big, so I'm gonna chop it a little bit. There's one. There's two. And we're going to put our tape on our little flippers and tape them right onto the turtle. Just like that, like so. Four fins. Now I want to make sure my turtle can get places, so he needs a tail. Tiny little tail. And if you have extra tape, you can just cut that right off like this. Perfect. And stick his tail right on there. Now, this is the tricky part. We've got all of our fins on and our tail. Now our turtle needs to have his little head on. Now, to do the head, I've put in some eyes with a marker, and I'm gonna put a little bit of glue. Now, I know I said I didn't need glue at the beginning, but turns out we kinda do. You're just gonna glue the back of your pom-pom. Like that. And boom. You have a turtle.